So this is the next section, just up to sort of the front of where the house area is and the garage. You see those big gum trees there. I might have to pull up. I just haven't had a walk around yet, but gum trees drop lots of sticks, so I may have to pick up a few. So we'll just do this next bit.
Thank you.
Okay everyone, so this is after, so I'm up under the gum trees at the moment. So this left hand side has come up really well. I did go over with the deck a bit higher just to disperse the clippings a bit, but it looks really good. And then just moving up here, that bit that I haven't done, there's all gravel and stuff there, so no good. Up there it is quite leafy. I haven't gone over it again just yet, but I will do that. And then I've got to do, as we're looking at it, the right hand side, which is the left hand drive side coming up the driveway. But beautiful day today. It's going to be 26 degrees Celsius. It's the main road there. You'll see some cars going by to a little town called Borowa, which is about 50 k's from Yass. And then that's just looking back into Yass. But yep, we'll just turn around this way. And just, you know, nice rolling hills, grazing country. Great place to live. Righto everyone, this might be a little bit bumpy, but just leaving, it's warmed up, it's around 12:30. Just driving down the driveway, you can see either side all done. But the whole property took about 3.5 hours of mowing. But very happy, it's turned into a beautiful day. So thanks everybody for watching. Thank you to all my subscribers as well. Really appreciate it. And I'll catch you next time.